This Wednesday, government to redeploy 7,600 teachers. Nabanja among disagree on Biarugaba's NSSF contract. 17 killed as UPDF battles ADF rebels in Nkereko. Namuganza speaks out on censure. And government cuts electricity connection costs. Get your copy now or subscribe to www.epapers.visionbook.co.ug to read online.